Hello everyone, it's Jamin here from Import Data and welcome back to my channel. So, my unemployment is ending soon. As some of you may already know, I graduated back in May and the job I had lined up is starting in a couple of weeks. The past 2 months of unemployment was an interesting journey for me. After I graduated, I was considering whether I should find an internship before I start my full-time position. Then I had a chance to talk to two data science YouTubers, Kenji and Data Professor, and I was very inspired by their work. When I was in college, I always had this desire of starting a YouTube channel after gaining some experience, but I really didn't know when exactly I wanted to start one. So back in May, I was like, well, since I have some free time, I might as well start a YouTube channel. So I started a channel without being really ready. I felt so awkward talking in front of the camera. I mean, I still am, but I'm slowly starting to feel more comfortable. But yeah, I love being able to share my story to you guys, and it's really cool that I get to meet many individuals who are contributing to this community. I also spent a good amount of time reflecting on myself as well. What kind of value can I bring to this community? What type of person do I want to be? How can I be better than who I was before as a human being? These are some of the things that I've been thinking about recently. Anyways, enough cheesiness. So moving forward, although I am starting a new role and I'll probably get busier, I want to continue to engage with you guys and produce more content on YouTube. So in this video, I want to talk about what I'm planning to do with my YouTube channel. So as you guys can see here, it's a weekly schedule planner. On some Mondays, I'm going to upload machine learning videos where I explain machine learning algorithms and statistical concepts with implementations. This series is going to be called Machine Learning Mondays. Cool, huh? Machine Learning Mondays. And on some Tuesdays, I'm going to be uploading Tableau tutorials. So the series is going to be called Tableau Tuesdays. Tableau Tuesdays. I've been told that I'll be using Tableau at my new job as well, so I thought it'd be a good practice for me to produce Tableau content. And moving forward, on some Thursdays, I'm gonna release Python or R-related tutorials. So the series are gonna be called Python Thursdays or R Thursdays, depending on the choice of the language. For this content, I want to focus on functions, libraries, or packages in Python and R. Now, on some Saturdays, can you guys guess what I'm about to say? That's right, it's SQL Saturdays. SQL Saturdays. I personally haven't used SQL in a while. The last time I used it was for my class, which was last year, and I'd like to brush up on it. And, oh, I almost forgot deep learning. So I couldn't think of any good name for it, so I'll probably incorporate deep learning tutorials with Machine Learning Mondays. Deep learning. Now, you may have noticed that I've been emphasizing the word some. Obviously, I'd love to produce these content every week, but for me, preparing for content requires a lot of time and energy. Plus, as I'm starting a new role, I can't guarantee you that I'll be uploading 4 videos a week. So I'm going to aim for 2 videos per week, but this might change depending on how busy I get throughout the week. I promise you that I'll upload at least 1 video in a week. Now, this schedule is only for tutorial type content. I'm planning to throw some vlog style or talking videos here and there as well. So for example, for 1 week, I might do, let's say, Tableau Tuesdays and do SQL Saturdays. Or for another week, I might do Machine Learning Mondays and do a vlog style or a talking video on Friday. I wanted to kind of have this frame so that I can hold myself accountable. So if I'm slacking, definitely let me know. So yeah, this is what I'm planning to do with my channel. If you guys want to join this journey, subscribe to my channel. And I'd love to hear your thoughts on my plan as well. So if you have any suggestions or comments, feel free to let me know in the comment section below as well. These days, I'm quite busy preparing for my move and just trying to figure out where to live. So I may not be as active until I'm fully settled in. Anyways, this is all I got, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.